تجويد لسان وستيلتشر شايما ضح. Please before starting, don't forget to make like, share and subscribe. Okay. Which pronunciation is correct? Number one, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. Number two, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. Which one? Yes, number one, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله. Very good. Okay. Please, what is the difference between Allah and Allah? Allah is موصول. Allah is مفتوح. Oh, I confused. I can't understand the difference between موصول and مفتوح. Don't worry, please watch this video with teacher Shaima Bach. But please, before starting the video, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. You didn't know. If you forgot, please do now. Okay? You did? Thank you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, my students? Welcome in from class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lesson. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about the difference between Maqtu' and Mausul. Maqtu' means Maqtu'a means it's every word that's separated from what follows it in writing in Osmani Mus'haf. Every word that's separated from what follows it in writing in Osmani Mus'haf. But Mausul is it's every word that's attached to what follows it in Osmani Mus'haf. Maqtu'a Rule is waqf, in waqf like yawmahu, every word that's separated from what follows it in writing in Osmani Mus'haf. In waqf like yawmahu, in wasf like yawmahu ma'alan, but mausul, every word that's attached to what follows it in Osmani Mus'haf, rule in waqf like yawmahu. In was like يَوْمَهُمُ الَّذِي فِيهِ يُصْعَقُونَ. Words that are مقطوع in all مصحف. كلمات اتفقت المصاحف على قطعها رسماً. إن شاء الله we will study that in the next class. Okay. The words that are maktu' in all mushaf. Now it's time to leave you. It's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.